have compare. You like comparing speed.
Who is comparing? What's your problem?
Height. Now,
I was just talking. Now you even say more check height too. You have problem. Uh-huh. You are the one that
I
said.
I was in my own. So she said I was 5'4".
She cannot sleep. That should come and ruin my slippers. I don't understand you. I think you have some insecurity problem too.
Really?
Yes. Yes.
I was on my own. I was with someone.
I said you have
insecurity. Do you know what
that is? Which one is comparing problems?
What if
you
were to be just
yourself? Not me. Don't be just yourself.
Don't do that. I'm telling you, but now I'm serious about it. Don't do
I'm
that.
Serious too.
Don't call my name when you're talking about anything. Do not do that.
I'm serious too. I'm serious too.
I've told you. Since now, you don't understand it. For you to even say it's a crime, it's annoying. Don't do that. Don't ever do that. It was supposed to be a joke, but then you made it. Don't use serious.
You're the one saying that. Don't do that. People
now. I've told you. Because next time
since the last class, I go do it. Now I won't do.
You go do it because you know get sense. Because if you get sense, you go no say something. It's not necessary.
Are you kidding me?
I hardly have
to. I'm in the mood to argue.
But now I'm serious. I'm telling you, don't do that. Don't do that to you.
I take concern.
Don't do that. Who is not insecure about
CC?
Leave me.
No. See, we have two strikes. We have two strikes.
Leave me.
Yes, I need to arrange my hair.
So my mom usually tell me something that what you can't take, don't start taking from the first day.
That's the top one. If you can't dish it, don't take it. Don't. If you can't,
well,
you can't
as long as you are here, you have to take a lot.
See,
watch.
You understand?
No,
we are here.
She will never be. She will never be listening to me.
The truth is that.
Was that a joke?
I don't care about anything right
was
now.
Was she taking it as a joke?
Welcome to the club.
Or was she serious with it? Was she joking or was she serious?
And I think the problem is reading so much book on emotional intelligence that you just want to always apply every, you know, people don't get it.